What up, guys? Not gonna get into it crazy by showing you guys step by step of what we're doing on shoulders and explain it. I'll have it on the side with like notes and stuff to show y'all exactly like your form and how you should go up and weight in different sets and stuff like that. I'm just gonna get into it, so enjoy the video, all right? do some side laterals. So for days where like if I don't feel like grabbing the dumbbells and doing side laterals with dumbbells, I use this machine. Pretty sure a lot of y'all familiar with this. But I'm not gonna do it in the way that everybody uses it. You know? Usually people do it this way. Hold this, and they'll do it this way. Which is fine, it's not that, it's nothing wrong with it. But, you know, I just know different ways of doing it sometimes. You don't really have to do it that way, it's other ways. So, what I like to do, I like to sit in it. And kinda just like if I'm doing side laterals, you wanna think like if you're still doing side laterals. You're just gonna sit in it this way. Put yourself in it. And think like if you're doing side laterals, you just poke it. Have your arms come out like this. That's it. Gonna do about 4 sets of 15. Move on. To show y'all a little bit on what I do for training my shoulders. It's a very simple workout today. Wasn't too hectic, wasn't too intense, but just enough to get the job done. So yeah, that's basically it. We did shoulder presses, we did shrugs, we did side laterals, red delts. Most important that you always want to remember is if you're trying to build big shoulders and wide shoulders, your presses is very important. That's the one thing you want to do first, is always presses. Usually me, I'll do probably up to like 8 sets of presses first before I do side laterals and start working on my red delts. So if you want to grow your shoulders, make sure that you're doing standing presses or it could be seated presses, but your presses is what's important. So just want to conclude this video. That's it. I'm out. Please like, comment, and subscribe to your boy. Shout out to my boy Pablo for getting in the video. Cameraman, he behind the camera right now. Make sure y'all go on animalborn.com, man. Support the brand. The link will be at the bottom for the website and stuff. Click on it. Check out the gear we got. We got some hats coming on the way. Working on that. And new gear in the future, of course. So please like, comment, and subscribe, guys. I'm out of here. I'll catch y'all on the next one.